types of factors. Basically, we'll see today the three types of factors: linear factor, quadratic factor, and cubic factor. What is a linear factor? A factor in which highest power of x is 1 is called as a linear factor. Look at all these examples: x plus 1, x, x plus 2, x plus a. What is the power of x in all these examples? It is 1, and so all of them are called as linear factors. Now, quadratic factors, a factor in which the highest power of x is 2 is called as a quadratic factor. Look at the first example, x square plus 4x plus 4. There are two terms of x. Here the power of x is 1, whereas here the power of x is 2. So, the highest is 2, hence the factor is called as a quadratic factor. Similarly, in the second factor also, the power of x in here 6x is 1 and the power of x in x square is 2. Highest power is 2, therefore, this is also an example of quadratic factor. Similar is the case of ax square plus bx plus c, it is also called as a quadratic factor. Now, the quadratic factors can be further factorized or they may not be further factorized. Depending on it, we have two types of quadratic factors. A quadratic factor which can be factorized further is called as reducible quadratic factor. Look at this example, x square plus 4x plus 4. Can we factorize it further? The answer is yes. It can be factorized as x plus 2 into x plus 2. Both of them are linear factors because power of x in both of them is 1. So, x square plus 4x plus 4 is called as a reducible quadratic factor. Now, that quadratic factor which cannot be further factorized is called as irreducible quadratic factor. We have these two examples given below, x square plus x plus 1 and x square plus 4. Let us see now what is a cubic factor. A factor in which the highest power of x is 3 is called as a cubic factor. Look at both of these examples. First one is straightforward, only one term of x, x cube minus 1. So, in x cube the power of x is 3, so it is called as a cubic factor. Look at the second example, there are three terms of x, x cube, x square and x. So, the highest power is 3, so it is called as a cubic factor. Just like quadratic factor, cubic factors can also be factorized into reducible and irreducible. The cubic factor which can be factorized further is called as a reducible cubic factor. Example is x cube minus 1. 1 we can write as 1 cube. So, we will apply the formula for a cube minus b cube. It is equal to a minus b into a square plus a b plus b square. So, x cube minus 1 can be factorized further as x minus 1 into x square plus x plus 1. So, it is called as a reducible cubic factor. Whereas, in the example x cube plus 2 cannot be further factorized. So, this cubic factor is called as irreducible cubic factor.